Hey everybody, so I'm 18 years locked, the 25th, it's almost a month ago. So, I guess I'll talk about them now. So, been freeforming for, I don't even know how long, at least. Well, I was freeforming before I combined my locs. I hadn't, in my month and a half lock video, I hadn't retwisted my hair in like 2 months. So I've been freeforming or not retwisting since around that time. But since then I've combined them, twisted them up. So I don't necessarily say I've been freeforming for like 6+ months, because when I twisted these up, I had to separate them. Well, I didn't have to, but I separated them kind of, and to make these twist. The rubber bands come off often. That's fine. I got some merging. One of my favorites, it might be merging. I got some on the side, that's what it is. You can't really tell, but these are merging at the root. I made a video before about my locs and me being afraid of freeforming. Because I didn't know what they were going to look like. I just wanted to give y'all an update about what happened after that. To be honest, I popped my locks. I popped them. Not all of them, but I popped the ones who just had like just one string hanging on. Like some of them still do, or do now. But like at the time that I popped them, you know, I was just trying to, the ones that weren't really merging together already, I was just separating them. And I only did it once, and I haven't done it since. And the reason that I haven't is because I saw this sister, she made a video, Dark Moon something. She got freeform locks though, I just cannot think of her name, Dark Moon something. But either way, she made a video where she was talking about freeform locks, and she was saying what she classifies as freeform locks, and she was just talking about her hair journey in general and how she used to do certain things to her hair that she doesn't do anymore. And she was just saying, you know, just ask yourself the question, does it feel right to you? And if it feels right, by all means, continue to do what you do. But if it doesn't feel right, it's a reason that it doesn't feel right. And when I saw that video, it eased every fear of mine, because even though the subconsciousness or the fear is subtly there, I'm not gonna do anything about it, because at the end of the day, when I was popping these locks, it didn't feel good. It hurt it. And it's like I could tell that my hair has its own personality and it knows what it likes and what it doesn't like because it tells me. Like, if I have my hair up all day, I can feel it and it don't like it. So I just decided to keep my hair regimen low maintenance from now on and only do what my hair actually likes, and it likes to be free and down. So I'm just letting it do what it do. I was using shampoo and oils and stuff in my hair, but I'm soon gonna stop doing that as frequently. Some people don't use oils at all, but for me, I have psoriasis, and I'm trying to, you know, I want to be able to maintain my locks and not have scales in my head at the same time. So the way I feel is just that I'm not going to use oil frequently. I'll just use it as necessary. Same thing with shampoo, because I want my locks to be really light, you know, in some years to come. Like I've seen other people's who just use water, their hair just be, you know, bouncing. But mine is really heavy right now because I just washed it. I forgot to tell y'all that. That's why I had that t-shirt on. For those who don't know, t-shirts are a great way to take out the water in our hair because it's really absorbent. But anyway, this is my hair. And it'd be hard to say things about it at this point, but I'll say that everything is definitely everything. It's not going anywhere. I love it. It's beautiful. I feel like it tells the story of my journey in life. And now freeforming is just a new page in that journey. And I love the fact that when they started, they look completely different from what they look like now, and they're going to look completely different months after this and years after this, you know. So it's been beautiful. It's been connected to every other part of my life journey, and my hair grows at the same time that I grow, you know. With my growth, I see them as being together, and I think that my hair vibes with me, vibing with the world and the universe, and when I do that, it thrives. So I think that's about it. Not gonna make it too long. This is long enough. If y'all have any major questions about my locks, which are now 2 years, I've been freeforming for, let's just say I done had these twist in since early March. So that means April, May, June. So at least 3 months I've had these twists in my head. So let's just say I've been freeforming for that long. Okay, I don't know. And I'm gonna do one more turn around just in case it wasn't a good look. Those who didn't get that, peace, love, black power, all day, every day, and no other way. Peace for me.